Woody from the Long Run. We're a sport fishing operation out of San Diego, California. We have a 42-foot commercial trawler built in 1981. It's got a brand new Ford Lehman in it. And we typically run half-day trips to day-and-a-half trips, three-day trips. We run six-pack, which means that we have six passengers at our maximum. We have two crew, an experienced captain, and an experienced mate. Typically what we do on our half-day trips is we just go out right here to Point Loma, or we stay inside the bay. Off of Point Loma in the summertime, we're picking up a few yellowtail here and there, some white sea bass, some calicos, and some of the bigger fish. Now, the boat is equipped with two heads, a galley, we've got live bait tanks, we've got all the electronics that you could possibly imagine needed to go out and fish, two berths that sleep three persons apiece, so we can't carry six people, like I said. We have showers, hot water, the whole nine yards. We are typically the most affordable boat in San Diego to go out on six-pack trips, and that's just because of the way we run and the way we operate. We have a real experienced crew, like I said, between me and Rick. We've got 65 years experience fishing California between the North Coast and the South Coast, so we really know what we're doing. Basically on this boat, what we allow the customer to do is we allow them to call the shot on what they want to do in the time allotted. If they want to go out on a six-hour trip, we give them the option. We say, we're just your crew, but you're the owner of the boat right now, and you point in a direction and we'll do it. So if you guys want to come out and have a great time, just look us up and we'll be happy to accommodate you. Thanks for watching the video, appreciate it.